Once upon a time, there was an eagle who just left her nest. She just learned to fly. So she left her nest and she learned to soar into the sky. She loved flying and she loved the thrill of the new flight. She was just able to fly. She'd like to try a lot of things with the flying. She'd fly way up into the sky, as far as her wings, almost as fly high as the sun, and then drop straight from there as far as she could go down and just pick up from the ground without crashing. She just loved the thrill, the freedom of it. Then it was time for her to build her own nest. And as she was looking for a good place, she moved into a colony of weaver birds. And she watched them. She found it very strange, these strange little birds. A lot of work. First she looked at them and she said, very strange, aren't they? They're very, very strange. And then she looked deeper and she thought, oh, they're capable of doing a lot of things. They're able to build this beautifully crafted net. So she decided, I'm going to learn how to weave my nest like a weaver bird. So she watched very carefully what the weaver birds were doing, and she tried to follow suit. She decided she would twig on twig weave back and forth. Twig on twig weave back and forth. Twig on twig weave back and forth. But try as much as she might, she couldn't really get it. So sometimes she got a little frustrated and she decided she's going to do it faster and perhaps do it a better job. So she went twig on twig, weave back and forth, 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 and crash. The whole thing would crash. She worked harder and harder and harder. Gradually, as time passed, she did manage to build that nest. It was very hard, a lot of hard work. And then she decided it was time to occupy her nest. So she squeezed into her net. She found it a little hard at first because it was very small for her. She wrapped her wings around her. The weaver birds nearby, her neighbors, would come and say, your claws are sticking out. You want to put them in? It's kind of a nuisance while we're going back and forth. So she said, oh, okay, I can do that. I made a good nest. And she's getting very comfortable in her nest. Time passed, started to rain. She really needed something to eat. And she decided, let's try, get it, and maybe find a big meal, rather than the insects that she'd now gotten used to eating along with the other weaver birds. So she stretched. It was hard after a long time. She stretched, and she got out of her nest. She moved her wings out a little. It was painful. It's been a long time. She hadn't stretched so much. She moved and she moved and finally opened up her wings. And she flapped her wings a little. She got, she failed, she got up, she faltered. And then with one big push, finally, she flew up into the sky. She flew up, she used her entire strength, the entire wingspan, her entire ability, and she let's see whether I can fly up again. And she flew and she flew and she flew and she soared into the sky. And she went up. And she dived down. She swooped. She twirled. The air felt so much sweeter. She enjoyed the breath again, to be able to breathe the air. She enjoyed spreading her wings to its total capacity. you ever see an eagle that is so much more dexterous than you think other eagles can be, then maybe you know which eagle.